I've got a list of stuff that'll really complete the vibe, you know?
We ain't exactly got the budget for home decor right now.
No problem. There's a nice cheap way. Come with me to Fort Cullen and I'll show you. There's a bunch of cool collectibles around town that would look amazing in the church. All we have to do is find a thing we want, snap a picture, and boom. It'll just show up there.
Really? How does that work?
It works.
Yeah, but how?
It just works. Don't overthink it.
Do you know someone with like a 3D printer or something?
I do, actually. Remember Teddy?
Your ex? The guy with the ponytail?
Other ex Teddy. The woman with the mohawk. Right, so here's how it works. I think the Western Golden Cannon would rock at the church. Just take a picture of it. All right, let's head back and see what we got.
So, Teddy, she was cool.
She still is. I was thinking maybe next time we do a karaoke night, I'll invite her. Unless she's back with Melissa, of course.
Ugh, Melissa.
She has a good heart. How about we put the cannon here? Nice. That looks badass. Keep a lookout for the rest of the shit on that list, huh? This place has so much potential.
So we got the name, we got the home base, we got the logo.
So that means next step is to find people that can shoot guns?
No.
So that means next step is to make connections with people that can shoot guns.
Oh, come on, man. We want this thing to be more than a street gang. We want to be an organization, an institution. And that means we need to have our fingers in more pies.
You got an idea where to start?
As a matter of fact, I do.
Okay, everyone's action item is to reach out to their contacts and see what new business opportunities you can find for the Saints.
Shit. My contacts all got their own things going already.
What about JR? Your partner's on his garage, right?
Maybe he'll go all in with the Saints?
No harm in asking.
Great. What about you, Nina?
I can't talk to any of my old Banderos contacts. But I do know some people who did business with them. I'm sure I can persuade them to do business with us instead.
Nice. Kevin.
You want contacts? I got contacts, baby.
Okay, go be superstars. Meantime, I'm gonna finish going through that briefcase we got from John Bland. That thing's a treasure trove, let me tell you. Everyone, keep me posted on your progress.
J.R., how'd you like to be a part of something big? My friends and I are starting a new venture.
Sounds awful nice, but our current venture's in trouble. Those Panteros are cutting into our profits something fierce.
I'll tell you what. Join our new thing, and no one's ever gonna mess with this garage again.
Well, you take care of this Panteros problem, and I'll consider it.
Deal. How are these Panteros fucking with our business?
You name it. Undercutting costs, scaring off our customers. Sergio sent this jacked up mountain of a dude named Derek to run me out of business any way and every way he can. You take care of his toughs at the park, maybe you'll scare him enough to go mess with someone else.
Say no more. Jim Rob's garage is off limits. Show your face there again, you're dead.
The old man sent you?
You mess with JR, mess with us. Protect what's ours!
Take cover!
Howdy.
Hey, JR. I took care of the crew in the park.
Well, I'll be. Let's go after their supply lines next. Derek's got a crew at the train depot smuggling in crates of stolen parts. That's how they keep undercutting my prices.
Don't worry. I got this.
Feel free to blow up their cars, too. Panteros get real bugged by that.
Hey, Eli. I'm fixing up a Panteros problem for JR. Then I think he's in. How's the rest of the team doing?
Great. Kevin knows so many people.
Reckon all he has to do is buy him coffee to get him to sign on. Well, I'm busting my ass torching Pantero's cars.
Come on. You know you love it.
I really do.
I'm This ain't your territory, dumbass!
It is now. You fuck with Jim Robb, you answer to the Saints.
Can't take all of us.
Sergio, Jim Robb's garage is under the Saints' protection.
Jim Robb's.
Two for two, JR.
Son of a gun, you still got it. Only thing left to hit is Derek's HQ. It's down on the corner. Oh, hell's bells. You gotta get back here. Derek and his crew just rolled up on me.
This is what you get for fighting back, old man.
You get off of my land.
Fuck. Better hurry. To say this one last time. Stay away from JR.
Okay, get
That settles Derek and his crew. Right thoughtful of him to bring the fight to us.
So, what should I tell my friends? Are you in?
I'm in. What do you call this new outfit?
We're the Saints. Welcome aboard. Well, we can count JR in. What is this? It's not board game night.
No. This is where all our dreams come true.
Don't say that. My dreams are pretty weird.
While you were out talking to JR, I was going through the briefcase we got from John Bland, the real estate guy.
Turns out the deed to the church wasn't the only thing in there.
As of now, we are the proud owners of a shit ton of empty lots all across town. That's real estate we can use to start up some new, entrepreneurial ventures?
By which he means crimes.
Fine, yes, crimes.
Nice. You did say we need to have our fingers in more pies.
I've got that covered. I spent the whole day baking my ass off. Okay, fine. They're empanadas.
That's not a pie.
It's in the pie family.
Now I'm really hungry.
Plan first, eat later.
Right. So, how do we cover all this ground?
One building at a time.
So far, we've got the church.
And Jim Robs.
So what do we build next?
Whatever we want.
Alright, so here's the plan. We open a monster taqueria and call it Chalupa Cabra. But we don't just sell food. We take over the entire drug distribution network in Santo Ileso. Here, it's all about the food trucks. My friend Chuy knows the business inside and out. And he makes a killer michelada. He'll show you how it works.
All the traffic in town moves through four trucks. Weenie, Twisty, Sammy, and the King.
Nothing a few rockets and a Molotov can't fix.
True. Or we could steal each truck and all its product and put it to work for us.
Even better. Where do these guys roll?
I've got Jimmy following the King right now. I'll put you in touch.
Saints. What do they know?
My Margins are tight, boss. We gotta scale up this operation.
Take this out of the oven first.
Yo! Chrome Dome. Reckon it's my lucky day.
You're lucky. Mine. Idols are gonna rewrite the script, and you're gonna land on the cutting room. Lights. Camera. Showtime.
Nice. Drive better than Eli.
The Saints are into all kinds of bets.
Come on, I'm still where I need to be.
I had that same one just the other day.
Should be fine.
This don't concern you.
Our goal.
Should have stayed home with Mama.
Take this flashbacker.
Beat that.
Go get my car back.
You want the wheel?
I'll try not to drive angry.
So, any idea where they took your car?
If they stole it, they're gonna chop it. But you know Sergio. I wanna make it personal first. Take it for a spin, drag race. Show the Panteros who's boss. Most likely place he'd do that is at the culvert in Smelterville. Hopefully we can catch him there before he carves it up. He knows what that car means to me.
Damn. I don't know if I ever said this in so many words, but that guy is a first-rate turd bucket. You've spent hours on that car.
I've spent years on that car. That's why he took it. As far as he's concerned, I didn't betray Los Panteros. I betrayed him. He's gotta make it hurt.
I don't get it. If someone betrayed me, I'd just, you know, bang. Not that I want him to do that to you, just seems easy.
It's not how it works in Los Panteros. You shoot someone in the face, they're dead. You fuck up their car, they're nothing.
Here's the culvert. They ain't gonna be happy to see you.
Whatever, as long as I get my car.
Oye, cabrones! ¿Dónde está mi carro?
¡Shit! ¡Espina!
Don't play dumb with me!
I gotta reload!
Where's Sergio? Where's my car?
got this. I'm done asking politely.
Big mistake, Nina. Should've just let it go.
Motherfuckers are dead now! Ugh.
I don't see your car.
Damn it! It's not here! He must already be chopping it. We've gotta get to the garage. They could be chopping my car up right now.
What if we're too late?
Sergio's people are professionals. They'll cut it up clean so they can sell it for parts.
So you could rebuild it then?
Eventually. Doesn't mean I won't take it out of their ass for putting me through the trouble. Gabriel, where's my car?
It's not here.
No digas pendejadas. We both know you chopped Sergio's special project.
Don't look like he's gonna talk.
He's our only fucking lead.
Wait, what was it you said about Los Panteros? Shoot one in the face and they're dead.
But fuck up their car, and they're nothing.
Wait, what?
You can't do this! Nina! You can't be serious! My car! What are you doing? You don't fuck with a man's grill! You just don't! Oh, my hood! My beautiful hood! Oh, you know what I paid for that hood ornament? Okay, okay, I'll talk! Sergio took your car to the quarry.
What? No, 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 no. We gotta go. We gotta go now. Never seen. Drive now to the quarry.
I don't get it. What does that mean? What's the quarry?
It means Sergio doesn't want to chop my car. He doesn't even want to sell it for scrap.
You mean he's gonna...
Right over the edge. There's no fixing that. We don't stop him.
That turd bucket. Hang on. We got all kinds of Panteros up our ass.
I'm taking you far!
Don't worry, we'll get there in time.
That's the wrong person!
dope something you can't smoke more than dope. You try to move away, but you can't. You broke more than cracked up. You should have backed up. For those that act up, need to be more than smacked up. Any entertainer, I gotta talk to change the one.
And Taros ain't gonna stop us now.
So close your eyes and hold your breath. And I'ma hit you with the blow of death. Before you go, you remember your scene. The fiend of a microphone. I'm the microphone.
I'm taking you apart!
Dead as a doornail.
Fucking Sergio! Don't let anything slow you down. Getting close. Step on it. I drove that car all the way here from Guadalajara. My family's so far away, you know? It felt like I was keeping part of them with me. She never let anyone else drive that car.
Who?
My mom. But when chemo made her weak, I drove her around.
Ah, fuck.
I promised her I'd take care of that car. Ella confiaba en mí.
Let's go. We can still catch up to him.
Nah. If Sergio's gonna fuck with my family, I'm gonna fuck with his.